Elimination tag team match underway. An interesting variation on your typical tag.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number. Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today.
Quick thinking pays off.
Just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop, too?
Batista launching a savage attack.
Watch out. The animal is foaming at the mouth.
He's going for it again.
Batista has been eliminated.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Thinking, no! And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here are your winners. Roman Reigns, Dean Amber Rose, and Seth Rollins.
And what a victory. Surviving. The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Ooh.
Oh, it gets put into the barricade. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Boom! Cena now taking the brunt of the attack.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Looking for something here. Wait a minute. Hoist it up.
Good luck catching your breath after that.
Superstar setting up.
Gunslinger! Thrown back in under the ropes. Clothesline! And Umaga is in control.
Umaga is determined right now.
That unraveled on Umaga.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
And he's able to reverse.
DDT delivered.
Uh-oh.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Elbow drop!
Bam! Umaga is really out of it. He might be done soon.
Counter from Umaga.
Good Lord! Watch the power of Umaga.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra. Umaga's gonna fly!
Oh, misses the mark. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, to the chest! Oh, colliding with a barricade. Answering back!
Quick takedown there.
Mistake by Umaga. Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
Boom! He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Boom!
My goodness. Power slam.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Ooh.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself. And each of these lethal maneuvers has got to be taking a toll.
There is nothing but malintent behind each of these attacks. Pulls their opponent in, belly to belly.
Momentum fully shifted to Umaga.
Umaga continues to maintain the advantage.
Ooh. Arms are trapped. There's the headbutt.
Vicious right forearm.
Whoa, stiff headbutt. The wild man Umaga only getting more intense here.
Big boot!
Incredible.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Escape just in time.
He's taking some good hits.
Hits
him with the counter. from the floor now. And this one might be headed ringside.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
The steel chair. Looks like he's off to the...
Watch out. Cena's got it.
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
And what an uphill battle. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but nice run. Teams around. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
Roddy Piper has been eliminated.
Not your traditional tag team match in this one, guys. This one. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
That is mostly true, but even the most.
Uh-oh. Crossface.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot.
The Undertaker.
Ooh. Boom, impact. Oh my God. Impressive counter.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading. And inside of the sleeper.
Farouk with dominance on his mind and in his heart.
Wow, Triple H counters. He's hooked up.
Free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Oh. Hooked up.
Shinbreaker. And now gets tossed into the ring. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Putting their full weight on the arm.
And Triple H had that scouted.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Down to opponent.
And a double axe handle smash.
Big time throw drop.
Good grief.
Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
Lifting up their opponent. What's in store?
Thunderous right hand.
Boom! Inverted atomic drop.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints. Looking for more damage here.
Oh, release back suplex.
Off the barricade.
Into the barricade.
Is just vicious.
Let him break his arm. Vicious.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Jumping face buster. Whip back into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
With the powerbomb!
And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
And that was a well-executed attack.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Farouk and JBL, the APA.
Overcoming all those superstars. Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated.
Lights out. Bobby Lashley
has been eliminated.
Left and left.
The Undertaker with a vintage.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
Take a look at the winner of this fatal four-way match, ladies. Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah, lots of different paths to victory. How the eliminations unfold or which team gets thinned down first can decide so much.
Ah, flip.
There it is!
A competitor has been eliminated.
I think it's over.
He's ejected from the ring. Bang! Drop kick.
Oh, forced to the back of the neck.
Rikishi has been eliminated.
Come back from that.
Stiff. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, man.
Oh. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Flatliner.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
What a clothesline.
Good grief. Big forearm.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
No stick impact. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now. Intercepted.
Yokozuna has been eliminated. Umaga has been eliminated.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Up fast.
Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Rock, Rikishi, Yokozuna, and Umaga, the Wild Samoans.
What an impressive performance and victory. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth.
Has been eliminated.
This one might be headed ringside. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Bam! Down he goes. Oh.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oof.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. T-Bar struggling to defend himself.
San Martino just smothering his opponent with offense.
Oh, man.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Whip back into the ring.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Defying the odds.